When you shut down an entire airline, there are consequences. People get stranded and they can no longer fly home. Right now, millions of tourists are stuck in countries that are not their home countries. They find themselves alone, with little money, little support, away from their family. Because it's literally impossible and illegal to fly back home.
Everything that I'm reading on Twitter and Facebook is saying that the people that are following through with that are unable to get anywhere.
So what are these millions of people supposed to do? Well, this is a problem, and there is one country that is trying to fix it. It's called Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka!
In a small town in Sri Lanka called Ella, 14 tourists got stuck with no money or home. They couldn't fly back, and they couldn't afford a hotel. And that's where Sri Lanka hospitality really shined. The entire city got together to help their 14 stranded tourists, to give them food, accommodation, and most importantly, give them family away from family.
This is a thank you to Sri Lanka.
And the kindness and generosity of a town called Ella.
And this isn't just 14 tourists. On the entire country level, a new program was launched called Tourism Disaster Monitoring and Hosting Program. This is meant to support every stranded tourist in the country. If you are a foreigner stuck in Sri Lanka, they will host you, give you a home, give you food and support to survive the lockdown without going bankrupt. They will be your family away from family. More people need to be aware of these programs because, you see, Sri Lanka is actually not a rich country, it's a developing one. And the truth is, 12.5% of their economy is built on tourism. Tourism used to be the lifeline of the country, and now tourism is dead and the economy is suffering. But even when tourism went down to zero, Sri Lanka continued to treat tourists with dignity and respect. During good times, they love tourists. During bad times, they help tourists. Right now, in many other countries, tourists cannot fly home all around the world, and many of them may not be able to afford a hotel in a lockdown. They too need to be taken care of. Let's hope that tourism comes back to life, and when it does, maybe in 1 year or 2 years, us tourists should finally pay back Sri Lanka for these acts of kindness. We should visit their country, stay in local hotels, and help their economy, because that is the best way for us to say thank you. And that is good news worthy of sharing.